the worst thing in the world could be consistency. So a factory worker who's just hammering a nail all day for 12 hours a day, he's gonna die without anything to show for it other than that nail. So you only can be consistent about things that you love and that you think are gonna help others. Or else, what's the point of it? Not that there needs to be a point, but you wanna have some fun in life.